Today we're gonna make our friend Savannah's vegan zucchini brownies.
The first thing we need to do is wash one large zucchini and then grate 1 cup's worth using a box grater. In a large bowl, add the 1 cup of zucchini, 3/4 cup of peanut butter, 2 tablespoons of ground flaxseed, 1/4 cup of cocoa powder, and pure maple syrup. Next, add 3/4 teaspoon of baking soda, a splash of vanilla, and a pinch of salt. Mix until combined. Next, we're gonna add about 1/3 cup of chocolate chips and fold that in. Lightly grease an 8x8 baking pan, add your brownie mix, and spread it out evenly. Preheat your oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit and bake for about 35 minutes. Make sure the brownie's cool and set up completely before slicing. Serve it up with some powdered sugar on top and optionally a drizzle of maple syrup. Enjoy.